Alex of Alex's English Class. Today I'm going to introduce you a book called Charlie and the Chocolate Factory by Roald Dahl. There was a boy named Charlie Bucket who lived inside a little house and lived with his mom and dad and the mom and dad of his mom and dad. And so, in total, there were 7 people inside the little house. And also, there was Mr. Willy Wonka, who was a master of making chocolate and also had a chocolate factory. But one day, he told a newspaper that he hid 5 golden tickets in some of his chocolate. And there was 5 people who found those golden tickets that can allow them to go inside Mr. Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. They were August Glue, Veruca Salt, Violet Beargrade, Mike Teeth, and Charlie Bucket. When they went inside the chocolate factory, they met some Oompa Loompas who liked to sing, and there was also a chocolate river behind them. And the chocolate river was actually a chocolate waterfall. The chocolate came running down from the top. And so August Gloop wanted to drink some chocolate, and then he started to drink it, and then he started to sink, and then he sunk, and then went into some of the pipes that went into different rooms to make chocolate or fudge or some other chocolate. And so August Gloop's parents asked Mr. Willy Wonka what that pipe was going to. And Mr. Willy Wonka said it was going to the fudge room, and August Gloop's parents thought he's going to be fudge. However, he was actually not going to be fudge because he wasn't chocolate. And now that one kid was gone, there was only 4 kids left. And then they went into a room that made some kind of gum that can actually give you food. You don't need to eat the food. The gum provides the food. And so, Violet liked to eat gum. And so, the gum was not ready though. So, Mr. Willy Wonka said to Violet, "So do not eat it." But she ate it. And then, the roast beef and the soup was actually very delicious. But at the blueberry pie, she became blueberry. And then she was a purple blueberry. Wow. And the Oompa Loompas started to juice her out. And now that 2 kids were gone, there was only 3 kids left. At the nut room, squirrels were taking off the covers of nuts. And Veruca Salt wanted those squirrels. So the moment she went inside the nut room, though, the squirrels started to attack, thinking that Veruca Salt was just a trash cover of a nut. And so they started to put Veruca Salt inside the big garbage can, and then she went in. And the parents went to save her, but they also went into the garbage can. Now that 3 kids were gone, there was only 2 kids left. And they went into a room that could teleport people across a television. However, they needed big things to go by because when they come out, they're going to be very small. However, Mike Team didn't think of that. And when inside the television and got teleported, and he became very, very small. And at last, Charlie was the only one left. And August Glove was fine, and Veruca Salt came out from a rubbish can, so they were actually covered in rubbish. And Violet Beargrade wasn't a round blueberry, but she was still purple. And Mike Teeth, using the actual stretching gum machine, he was like 10 feet tall and very thin. And Charlie was left, and he went into space with his family and with Mr. Willy Wonka inside the great glass elevator. And today I introduce you the book Charlie and the Chocolate Factory by Roald Dahl, and next time I'll come with the book Charlie and the Great Glass Elevator, the sequel to this book. Bye bye, see you next.